What is up, everybody?
It's about 3 o'clock, some shit like that. I just got out of work. I'm at the gas station right now. I'm waiting for Eddie to come out. I got a ride with him to his house for a little bit. Help him fucking load up some shit to take to the scrapyard. And then after that, he's gonna take me home. So I'm just waiting for his ass to hurry up. Gotta get gas. Right out the front seat with him, load his shit up, and then head back here. This motherfucker's about to hit the gas pump because he don't know how to fucking drive. Look at this shit. Hold on. Look at this shit. This motherfucker's about to hit the gas pump, don't know how to drive and shit. Fucking retarded motherfucker. And then he's gonna just sit there and fucking park right there and shit. Fucking, he's not even getting gas. But he's just gonna sit right there to block anyone else that's gonna try to get gas. Fucking people, fucking retarded, dude, I swear to God. You see this shit? He's not even getting gas, he's just gonna park there. That's fucking hilarious. Thank you. Today, asshole! Oh, he's like, fuck you. Whoa, let me get out the way. Huh? I'm on it. There we go. Hey, I'm holding this down, but this back wheel right here is like locked up.
Yeah, there's a sweet spot. You gotta...
Oh. Find out, huh? I don't like the fact that I gotta be pulled backwards, but fuck it. Turn. I was trying to turn it so I wouldn't run into the trailer.
I pulled the other one up in two wheel. That's why I got a four wheel drive now. It was just spinning the tire.
This fucking trailer back there is loaded. Can't really see it. The sun's reflected through the window and shit. But we got the trailer back there loaded. We just got to the scrapyard now. We made it 5 minutes before they're about to close. So we're about to unload it, then Eddie's gonna drop me off at my house, and I don't know why, but like, I'm like super fucking tired now, so when I get home, I'm probably just gonna end up going to sleep, taking a little nap, cause I'm fucking tired as fuck. go home, take a shower, take a nap. But Eddie needs to hurry the fuck up, so unload this shit. Let's get it. Hopefully he hurries up, we gotta load this shit, and I can go home and take a fucking nap. Alright, I'm home now. I'm about to go and wrap this up, edit it for the edit it or whatever, or work on editing it. I'm gonna smoke a blunt, and then I'm going to sleep, because I'm off of work until Monday, so that's cool. I ain't gotta work until Monday. And I managed to get a full 40 hours in this week. That's cool. So, I'm about to head to bed. Y'all have a good night.